facts are pretty obvious. When it comes to the question about market economy status for China, I think the main question we have to ask ourselves is, do we think that at present that Europe and China would benefit from a huge trade conflict? And secondly, do we want the European Union, for the first time me knowing, to actively enter into breach of WTO law?